Hello, fellow farmers of Heyday. I'm Heyday Every Day, and welcome to my channel. I post Heyday videos every day, so if you like this game, you love to play this game like me, then make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below whatever you want to see. Now, I'm really excited for this video because it's time for some new decorations. Like, oh my god, I'm so excited. So, let's see what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna plant some sugar canes here. All right, guys, I'm gonna show you three new decorations that we have got in the game. And I shared the photos of these decorations on my Facebook page, which is Heyday Addicts. And so yeah, we're now having this. This is the March special offers. We have a very beautiful lantern. This looks like the lantern that we already have in the game. Let me have a look in the decorations. I think we do have like, yeah, you can purchase that with the coin. So let's go down and down and down and down. There's so many decorations that you can buy with the coins. All right, and yeah, there we go. I've got, this is street lights, so I've got 10 in my storage. And so if you have a close look, it looks just like this, but it's small, is the floors. And my favorite, we have this special boat, which comes with 275 diamonds. That small lantern comes with 130 diamonds. And then we have the offer number 3, which comes with 570 diamonds. And it looks like a temple, a kind of gazebo with a cake inside. So let's have a close look at all the decorations. All right, guys, so this is your green garden lantern. Just look how beautiful it is. And I totally love this orange flowers, which are located in the downward direction. And do we have a close look at this lamp? It looks so pretty. And it comes with I think it comes with 15 diamonds. So yeah, this is the offer number 1 with your garden lantern. All right, guys, the second offer, which comes with 275 diamonds, which is also my favorite, is called the garden boat, and it looks so pretty. It kind of reminds me of the Indian culture, and I mean, I love the design. You can see the kind of flowers in the water, and tulips, different kind of flowers, and some stones inside. So I really like the design, how they created this, and yeah, it looks really, really pretty. And let's have a look at the next decoration. The last decoration that we have in these offers is called as the garden tent. So it's kind of tent, which is decorated with different kind of flowers and lights. And there's a cake, which seems like it's a chocolate cake. So someone's eating chocolate cake inside and is having fun. So I totally love these three decorations, but my most favorite is going to be the garden boat. And this is how these decorations look at your farm. Don't they look pretty, guys? Just imagine putting this garden boat close to your fishing area, and that looks so perfect. And look at this small green lantern. It looks amazing as well. And this is the final big offer, which is the tent, and I totally love this. So yeah, tell me which one is your favorite. I think my favorite is going to be this boat, because I love how there's water inside and there are different kind of flowers. So it looks really, really, really pretty. It's so good. But yeah, then again, you have to spend real money if you want to buy these decorations. This comes with diamonds. It's for some limited time. So make sure you buy them if you want to. It's really optional. Like, you don't really have to buy them. It's not that must, but it's optional. And just, whoops, I didn't notice that you're actually getting 2 of these small lanterns for 130 diamonds. So yeah, that's cool. That's cool. That's so cool. 2 of them. That would be so perfect in your farm. And what's going on in my farm? All right, guys.